The next song is about freedom of speech.